send me, baby, good journey. Just be good to me, baby, good journey.
So what's up, y'all? Welcome to another video. I know it's been a minute.
Now you see me in a minute.
So right now I'm filming on the iPhone 12 Pro Max. No mics, no filters, no anything. Everything is straight for the camera. And we're just gonna see how the video performance is. So y'all gonna come with us on this nice day. So yeah. Highly recommend. Food is really good.
Same old me, still no good. Blew my mind, I'm still so hood. From the projects, man, I thought you understood. On vacay, bring it back to the hood. Ain't shit, just quick inspo. Still fucking bitches, smoking out the window. Still treat me like a star, like she didn't know. We just move low key, no info. Wasn't fucking back then, wanna fuck now. Lost up, roll the weed in the club now. Fuck the who's who and the what now. She go cool, cool, I'm a new drug now. You can pick the flight, figure it out, yeah. You can pick the night, figure it out, yeah. I don't even know what you're tripping about. You should hit the Uber and get out the house, yeah.
Alright guys, so y'all can see it's getting pretty dark here. We are by the vessel, as you guys can see in the video. We got the spin class going on and crazy. Got a little spin class. I gotta remember to look at the camera and not at myself at the screen. I'm not used to vlogging on the smartphone, but it's absolutely gorgeous over here.
Touch. purchase your tracks today.
Alright guys, so we're headed up to the edge now. It's kind of cold out here, I'm not going to lie to you.
Cold.
It's kind of cold. But we took some photos, and I'm not going to lie, I'm not going to put the photos in this video. That's going to be in the next video where I really take a deep dive in some of the daytime and nighttime shots. So look forward to that one. If you're not subscribed to my channel, definitely sub now so you get that notification when I drop that video. But we took some photos, and I'm impressed. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm impressed. So we're gonna see how when we get up there. That is, my hands are cold. All right, so we just got in. We're going up now. This is kind of interesting. I don't know what to think.
New York has never stood still. It's constantly changing as new people and new ideas mix. If you stop.
Yo, this is crazy. What the hell? We're waiting to go up, and they have all of this sustainable technology and how it's gonna help the environment, simulations and stuff. It's kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie to you. She be in all of it.
No, they're very cool. Look at that one right there about the smart soil. Very cool.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yo, this shit is crazy. Yo.
You can go further.
Nah, I'm gonna step over that. I ain't gonna lie, we really hot. So we're gonna try to get to this 101 stories. So we're gonna try to get to this outside area. I'm trying my best to get this footage because y'all know it gets colder as you get higher up. Even though I am focusing on the cameras, this is still a real day in the life video. And all day I've been shooting 4K 60 frames a second. And it's been like four hours I've been shooting, and I'm on 64%. That's great, great battery life for 4K 60 frames a second for almost the entire day that I've been out. So if you are a professional or a YouTuber or just anybody like recording on their phone, man, I gotta tell you, I'm impressed by the video so far. And the battery life is gonna get you through the day.
I'm saving faith. They still cannot take your place. If it's still all you should say. Hate it when I go away. I got that money and pressure. No, I won't ever forget you.
Alright, yeah, so change of plans. I'm not going home just yet. I'm gonna get more shots, more B-roll for this video, and I'm hungry. If the footage in the last clips aren't stable, my fault. It was so cold, I could not stop myself from shaking. But that is a good test to see what the stabilization is like. So overall, the video on the iPhone 12 Pro Max is really good. It's really, really good. I'm overall impressed. In low light, in daylight, in medium light, I'm really impressed with what the results are in this camera and what you can do with this phone. It's really impressive. I sound like a broken record, but you guys seen in all different conditions, especially when I was on the edge, it was just so dark. And granted, the video obviously in those conditions is gonna be very noisy, and I think this is a great vlogging, you know, a great vlogging setup. All you really need is a phone. Granted, for my style, I like a more cinematic look, so you won't see me vlogging or using a phone that much in my videos. But I think for other YouTubers, other people who create content, this is more than enough. And you can still get a cinematic look with putting on camera attachments and stuff for Moment and other companies. So I'm really impressed. I'll be working on the next video. That is the iPhone 12 Pro Max daytime shots. Splitting them up. So it's gonna be the daytime photography, and then the nighttime photography is gonna be in a whole separate video. And then I have comparisons with the with the Galaxy S20 Ultra and iPhone 12 Pro, the smaller ones, since they have different camera hardware. I wanna see if there's any noticeable difference. So y'all definitely don't wanna miss out on that. If you're new to my channel, definitely subscribe. Leave a like, leave a comment. The channel is growing and I'm so happy with the amount of support that I've been getting over the last 2 months. It's been insane. All you guys that have been liking, sharing, commenting, and subscribing, I appreciate y'all so much. So much. But I'll be giving you guys the next one soon. I'll see you on all my videos. Stay blessed. Deuce.